God dang it, Blue.
I can't hear Mike.
I know, I don't want to hear it. It's all okay. His microphone's probably muted even though I can press it too much.
Alright, it's group session now. Alright, now you two, I want you two
to
play now. You be his mother and he'll be your, oh Jesus.
No.
Well, I gotta go. My medical license has been revoked.
Maldorf, don't run that way.
I've gotta go. I've still gotta go.
Yeah.
Well, apparently they couldn't hear me in game, so I was trying to figure out what was going on with that. Because, you know, I think I'm pretty funny.
God damn it!
Yeah, your microphone still don't work. Try testing it in the Steam overlay menu. Normally that, like, will kind of kick on or something if you just give it a test. If it's malfunctioning or something.
Yeah.
Those damn Kongies.
I'm so sleepy, I just woke up from my nap. Yeah, he's like yawning.
Oh, did I just realize you're level 25? Pretty much like a one chick army.
I'm really tired and I took sleeping medicine and so I'm waiting for it to kick in, so I'm vulnerable. And because nobody's playing on Suicidal or Hell on Earth or really hard right now.
She's so fake.
I see.
I can't even. I can't.
Wait, is this Hans' wave or one more wave before Hans?
One more.
Alright, I get to try my Scrake Whispering one more time.
Free money, people!
Final choice.
Ammo jackpot.
Smart investments.
Wait up, new mag in. Goodies new.
Dang it, I need some more.
Who wants money? Ready, folks?
Thank you.
If anyone needs it, anyone need a bit of cash? Money, looking for a good home.
Cash.
Anyone need some cash?
No! Take this money!
I just got off Trazodone, now I'm on Eurozone. Driving on some bumps.
Whoa! I'm like on Trazodone and Translore and some fucking Captain Bra.
Vitamin K, whatever one it is. Sunlight, artificial sunlight,
yeah.
That's all it is.
We don't need these nerds.
We don't need these fucking nerds.
I hear some stomping.
No. No, I am a Scrake Whisperer.
Ready.
shoot.
Alright, oh, come here, there he is. Come here, listen. Alright, I know you had a troubled past. I mean, look at you, buddy. Look at you.
Oh,
you
Maldor, group session.
Alright.
Oh god, another group session.
They're really trouble.
Breaks. That worked out properly.
Hans was so cruel to them.
An abusive father.
Hans is like the mean uncle that nobody likes.
No, you can't make me!
Hell yeah, finally your mic works.
Yeah.
Yours don't, though.
Where do y'all wanna do
I had
at?
A magic jack plugged in. I'll do Hans anywhere. Wink.
I'm so glad your mic works.
Yeah.
Okay, I got money, now y'all have to strip.
Eh.
Small investment.
We bit of charity.
Anyone need some cash?
This'll come in use.
Cheers.
Glad you made it back.
This'll come in handy.
Thanks, buddy!
I feel like that was sarcastic, and now I am leaving.
How long did it take you to get to level 25? Did you use a cheat engine or something?
Break time's over. Get back to work. More Zeds in like a week.
You people disgust me. Oh God, I am a habitual cheater.
Your incessant gobbling of money. I will exterminate you.
I will be honest. My level 6 class is on. The last killing floor were achieved less than.
I should have booked my camera.
You know. Yeah. Totally legit. As I roll my ass.
I can't deal. Can't.
God, he is such an ass licker.
I'm scared.
Oh! Stop abusing your children!
No, just Hans and I have an understanding. It's a. God damn it, I thought I got away.
Not you. Seriously.
See, look, we're hugging it out. We understand each other now. Certified Scrape Wizard. This is psychoanalysis, he's still talking.
Oh yeah.
Woo!
I am so happy you got your mic working. Ah! Oh god, not the money and knife combo.
Ah, jeez. You guys control them.
Holy shit, we're a death train.
Yep, I got it.
Gotta really calm them down.
Last game, you know, I wasn't totally understanding of you know, their lives, but I get it now. I get it.
You got the 3D glasses.
Oh my god, I almost shot you because I thought you were sad. Make for the pod and gear up. Die, Zed! Oh. Fuck, I'm out of ammo!
Don't ruin our lucky streak! That hit the spot.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, show me those knife tricks. Come on.
Stop the moving around.
Yeah, that's what I like.
Start to wrap things up, as they say.
I will carry all fucking day. Play that game.
Free money, people.
You're too kind.
Hurry up.
It's a fucking armor level shit up in here.
Cash to be splashed, people.
Parry! Fucking parry!
Go make a difference.
My gun doesn't parry, it only changes bullets.
God, why am I on fire?
Because Husk.
Let's not compete this map. I don't even like the snow in the real world.
I love snow. If me and Snow could have a long and lasting relationship, it would be a good long and lasting relationship because I would love it. Cherish it and marry it. And we wouldn't even have
you
know,
man. And a friend of mine just did this stuff.
Oh, what's he doing?
Light blow. That's snow. Both light get to the indicator. Both will leave you numb if you do it long enough. Set out the snow log.
Prez, you're right.
I like blow.
Oh, yeah.
You're right about both of them. Right. Come and get your
tools. Come on, you know it's classy.
I knew the girl from the beginning.
Prez, you're so good at reading people.
Who needs money in a world like this?
Here, join the club.
What kind of book is Maldor?
Do you guys want to sing a song in harmony? It's a song everyone kind of knows here.
Money, money, money.
I could really do with some cash.
We should ask for a raise.
How
last chance.
About?
I have to power down the pod.
We all sing.
We're gonna sing?
Oh.
Wait, it's time to sing?
Time's up.
Sing. What shall we sing?
I know a song that gets on everybody's nerves. On everybody's nerves. On everybody's nerves. I know a song that gets on everybody's nerves. And this is how it goes. I know a song that gets on everybody's nerves. On everybody's nerves. I know a song that gets on everybody's nerves. And this is how it goes.
I know. I can't.
That was a good wave. I definitely feel very relaxed from the serenading we've done there. And I hope everybody just loved it as much as I did.
A bit of the picture postcard snow.
It would be nice if you were in the mood by that.
Trading controls and upgrade your gear.
How's the gang all doing?
Let's talk. They'll be on us any second.
Oh man. It's gonna be amazing.
There are Zeds on the scope. Must close the pod very soon.
We need a decoy.
Here's the pretty good thing.
Now spend it.
I'm a friendly armadillo.
Oh, please, no, stop.
I'm a gentle pussy willow. I'm a friendly armadillo.
Oh, God, give me another song to override him.
Maybe we're doing so well, the Zeds are regrouping.
Pod closed. Go make a difference.
I'm kind of busy. Quick shandy for me, please, barman.
So where does everyone here live? You know, so I can just database this all in my nice little black notebook and stalk you slowly. I personally live in Ohio and it fucking sucks.
Yeah.
Do I win?
No shortage of antihydrous, though, for methamphetamine cooks.
You see, Smite has a laissez-faire kind of trolling attitude.
From all the farmland, that is.
I'm a long-haul kind of troll guy. So these quick troll things aren't my thing. That's what Smite's for.
These quick things aren't my thing.
Don't you die on me, Jay. Do it. Just do
it. Let her die.
Holy shit. Slow vision.
Yeah.
I'm about to be level 5. Yay!
Woo!
I'm gonna be able to do call outs. Now we can see the Invisibitches.
Reloading. I hate those bitches.
Yeah. They looked better in killing floor 1. They actually
I don't know about the rest of you, but the Invisibidges I would not mind getting down and dirty with, if you know what I'm saying.
In killing floor 1. They're kind of crusty looking in this one. Like, at least they had, like, some squishiness to their skin. Now they look all, like, hardened and just callousy.
Oh, I don't even know that's how you like my women. On your hardened and calloused. Like, good, strong Russian woman.
Oh my gosh. I don't live up to these standards.
Oh my god. It was. I heard bow, bow, bow.
Bow, 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 bow.
I have shotgun. In Russia, gun shoots you.
Hurry up.
Fucking terrible joke.
Oh god, her hashtag.
Oh my god. I was a crusty invisibility like me.
Oh my god. I can't take it, somebody kill me.
Alright, come here, hold on.
Put me down.
I love
the horrible thing is my career is actually, I'm a mortician in real life, and it is an amazing career choice.
Oh my god, are you serious?
Dead serious.
That's what I'm going to school for.
Are you for real? I'm in my first year right now of embalming.
A dead-end job?
Like,
that's what I go to school
so
for.
Happy.
I just finished my first year. I start school August.
Just so happens I'm in that career too.
Hell yeah, you're doing
so
the same
random.
Thing I am. That's killer.
I'm
oh my
a
god, I totally believe this.
Hunter. Me and Boba Fett, you know, we kick it on the weekend.
What do you think of Pathology, by the way? Did you enjoy that one? Or have you started your Gross Anatomy, maybe?
No, I've just done my basics so far.
She don't know. She's not going to school
like
for
my
that.
English and that stupid shit.
I was able to test out most of those. I took the compass over here.
Oh, hello, Scrape. Scrape, guys!
Oh no!
No! Why did you kill him?
Guys, that's my boyfriend. You killed
Scrape.
All he wanted was...
That's the Skrink is your boyfriend? I guess that explains all the mental issues he has.
Perfect.
Well, at least you get better tang than I do. Climb dating is the blow. He's not much of a giver.
Ammo check, people.
Sometimes I get sore being on the bottom.
more to be done, but so far so good.
Oh my gosh!
I can't press.
Fantastic! Thanks, is that better? Really, really good.
Squad, health check.
You gotta be shitting me though, you're really going to school for more true science.
Aww. Yeah? That's so weird too.
That's
when you said that I was
awesome.
Like, no way.
Something, something diamond in the rough.
There's Zeds on the scope. Must close the pod very soon.
That is just kick ass. Better earn some cash while
we'll be rattling an empty coffee cup. Teach me your ways, Yoda.
We're kicking ass.
Cadaver, cadaver. What's the matter? Cadaver, cadaver. What seems to be the problem? With your silicone gaze and your plastic smile. Does it tickle when I touch your toes? I think I begin to see a smile. Cadaver, cadaver. You couldn't look any more sadder. Life cut short. A coffin or casket here today.
Alright, I'm gonna go smoke a bowl.
Oh my god.
Hell yeah.
Can this person get any worse? Like,
just like went another 20 points in my book. That's awesome.
All right, I'm gonna go smoke a bowl.
There's a book.
Oh yeah, I told you. It's my stalker book.
Oh yeah.
I know.
All right, 20 guys. Points guys, I have a streak over here. Okay.
Gonna
all right.
Just go on.
Now come here, big guy. Big guy, come here. Come here. No, 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 come on. You need to stop venting your aggressions out on me. Now, I understand your girlfriend is a fucking hussy, okay? But come on, man. Come on, listen. Listen, listen, come on. Listen, you can do better than her. Look at these Invisa bitches. They're probably hotter anyway.
Oh, another. There's another one.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you're gay. That's the another. This is your boyfriend.
Close. Weeks ago.
I see the group session has torn him to pieces.
Watch my ready to rip somebody
new.
I'm coming. Uh-oh. Where is he? Where's the well, he's my next patient.
What do you want, a Jane or a John? When you get your first cadaver. Come on. Your mic didn't work that time, Jane.
Sorry, I was checking something on my server. What?
What do you want, a Jane or a John for your first cadaver?
Oh, a James.
Yeah? I hate it when things get quiet. Is there any reason in particular?
I want my first time to be special.
I remember my first cadaver.
Give it a name.
No one's had their head torn off yet, but there's still time. Keep your bloody head in the game!
Does anybody need any money?
You're fucking with me, right? We really have, like, more three people who've done. Start to
wrap things up. No, my first cadaver was on a EMT run where a guy on a motorcycle hit a guardrail going 180 miles an hour. We couldn't find his legs. It was a very fun time, actually.
Wow, you're an EMT? That's what I originally wanted to do until I figured out I couldn't smoke weed anymore, and then I was like, well, fuck. And then I'm like, well, at least I don't have to carry malpractice insurance as a mortician, and I make 20 grand more a year.
Victoria Jade has added you to his or her friend list.
That's really what pushed me over. But really, you're an EMT? Like, how is it? I really wanted to do that, and I'd like to hear all about it.
Know what?
Fantastic.
I'm almost impressed you're still alive.
I don't do it anymore. I quit my biology degree halfway through, and I went to IT instead because it pays better in the short term, and I'm kind of an immediate gratification person.
That's alright, man. I can't hate on that at all. At least you know what you want to do, you know?
Therapy? Oh! Mother of therapy.
I'm trying to get there. I've got the furry in my way. Alright, come here, big guy. Come here. Alright, listen. No, come here! Come here, you son of a bitch! Listen to me. Alright, hey, you are not invited to this session. This is a one-on-one session, damn it.
The husk. He's like, ow.
I can't wait to get fucking tagged for reload. I'm just so sick of reloading like a faggot.
I'm helping these guys.
I have nothing against gays. I was gay once.
I was. I can't. Now there's more script.
Anyone here gay?
Guy, listen, come here. Hey. We are not your enemy. We are
bisexual. Bicurious.
Friends are fish are friends, not food.
I'm bicurious.
Prez, she's bicurious too.
You think at some point? I'll tell you this much, as a male, it's not fun to get rammed in the ass.
They both are.
Hey, come here. Now, see, life is... What the fuck is up with that?
Can't have you dying on me. I can't even.
I am not. I am just the right level of right there where I need to be. And that's why it is water off a duck's back with what I say. And I'm loving it. How's everyone for ammo?
That's a Easterner term, isn't it? East Coast term?
Who needed money?
I've never heard that.
Bring up the trading controls and upgrade your gear.
He's probably face palming this entire game. Look at this.
We're all still alive. I actually have another line in front of me. Does anyone here know what methadone is?
This guy, I can't.
Does anybody know what?
What methadone is?
Methadone.
Yes. Nah. Meth has nothing to do with it. That's actually methadone to the term.
Are yes. They meth donuts?
You can understand the meaning.
Breakfast. Methamphetamine for breakfast. Meth donuts.
No. It has nothing to do with methamphetamine. Methamphetamine would be the exact polar opposite of the direction of this. It's actually a high-level narcotic, and I love it. I have taken like 4 tens in the past 3 hours, and I am just like, wow, right now, loving it.
Guy. Okay, no, go beat the shit out of those people. That's fine.
I approve of this.
As your professional psychiatric good therapist, that is fine.
That is your therapy?
I almost feel...
So where is everyone?
center courtyard.
Where we're supposed to.
I can never find you.
Yep, center courtyard.
Are you always in the same spot? Is that why?
Yeah, we just kind of stand over
I'm
here.
The person that plays on Suicidal doesn't know where you go on this map.
I'm gonna get all fucking dirty.
I was surrounded by invisibitches. I was getting crunk, my brother.
Hey, you found us.
There he is. All right. Come here, big guy. Come here.
I still am dumb.
I know. Hug it out,
motherfucker. Hug it out. You're actually doing the same thing I am. Like, no one ever does that.
Oh.
Hey. Like, it's so rare.
Hey.
No one like treats it as such like a social awkwardness or like, oh my gosh, you're wanting to do that with your life. Like, oh shit. Like, how can you handle that? I'm just like, how can't you? It's fucking just one of those interesting things ever. No 2 days are the same. The two oldest professions in the history of America is prostitution and undertaking.
Know what? I'm almost impressed you're still alive.
A man
I thought it was murdering and getting murdered.
Yeah, soldiering. I guess we could throw that down.
I do love me a good stint of murder.
The brew that refreshes.
I'm made of money.
Come and get your tools of trade.
Who wants this?
Alright guys, I'm gonna go to sleep. Y'all have a good night.
Take care.
Wow.
Pleasantries and the new acquaintance.
Final choices, people.
M'lady? I swear to God, I was expecting a m'lady after that. It was great to make your acquaintance. Lay tips, Fedora. Lay tips, lay Fedora.
How about some silence? Alive.
I'm caught a busy hunter for the beasties.
Hurry up. The Zeds are getting closer.
How's everyone's ammo?
Port closed.
Probably.
No one's had their heads torn off yet, but they're still tough.
That other guy probably creeped her out.
I'm liking this whole no one dying thing.
Yeah, that's true.
Look at this.
She wanted his vitamin D.
You can thank me later.
I'm down at the shooting range. I'm at the shooting range!
The vagina is gone. Therefore, like, 50% of the server's enticingness has just disappeared.
Are you saying I'm not attractive? Because I thought we had something special.
No, dude, we have something.
If he only knew that there was another girl.
You tell me that's not special. They're the two things that seal the deal, man.
I'm balls deep in flesh pound.
Kinda hurt. Hurt that you thought that we would have.
Oh no.
Well, I told the Scrape to bring all of his friends to the next meeting. Well, in our last session, he made it sound like, you know, that the Flesh Pal was picking on him. So I said, sure, bring him along. Well, we'll talk.
Couple of eight, we'll be able to fuck shit up when it comes to the big boss wave.
I'm probably gonna die on the boss wave. I have no money and nothing left now.
I'll give you some money.
Aww, you guys! Nice.
That's my happy sound.
Oh! Oh! Wow.
Bro, friendly fire, bro. Come on.
That was the last one. Get to the indicated pod for resupply.
Oh,
get to the indicated pod for resupply.
I'm a real boy.
You're in the money now, Frosty.
You earned the money. Now spend it.
Fantastic. Thanks.
Anyone need some cash? Who wants money?
I should spend some of this. I'm rolling.
I'm made of money. Some spell cash for
I like that the medic syringe bolt.
Thanks,
guy.
And upgrade your gear.
Okay.
Anyone
needs it?
Let's close the pod very soon.
That's a solid scope.
Thanks.
Come on, you know it's classy.
God damn it.
Buddy, 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 buddy. Buddy. Okay, bye.
Okay, it will swap to cloud at the end of the wave.
Just not into talk.
So you guys will be able to see the invisible bitches.
Oh.
Within certain radius.
Two plush bouncers up here, all. Two plushies and a scrape. He's very angry about me trying to help Scrape's lifestyle. He's like, you leave him alone! Stop fucking with his head! You think the Scrape could pick Dot? You should hear what he says about the husks, man. Poor guys. The problem is that all the others are jealous that they look so much like their daddy Han, or Uncle Han, because Uncle Han is so beautiful. I just heard it does sound like my boobs your face. It's like, go on. Yeah, he walked up and he just like teleported backwards. Oh god, he's coming at me. Not yet.
Good on you.
gun, I'm out of shotgun ammo. Oh dear.
Oh, he's got... Oh yeah.
Easy peasy.
Bitch, he died. Yeah. Fucking shit on him. Right up to.